Hi, my name is Mohammed Saqib and I am semi-professional photographer. I welcome you to in my third video and it is about how to take picture in night mode with flashlight. And today I am using my Canon 60D with 75mm to 300mm lens. So let's get started. As you see, today our object is box of mobile phone. And as I told you, I will teach you how to take picture in night mode. So I am switching off the light and then I will teach you how to take in dark mode or in other way night mode. So first of all, we take a picture to see how much we have to change our setting. Picture is very dark and dull, so we will change our ISO first. Our ISO at 400, so I will increase at its full length and it is 6400. I am not increase my ISO above 6400 because it is maximum range of my camera. So I will take another picture at ISO 6400 and you will see it is too much dark. So next, I am decreasing my shutter speed. I am decreasing my shutter speed at 1 second. And now I am clicking a picture. Yes, picture is little much bright. So as you remember, I told you shutter speed means how much time you give your camera to take a picture. I give 1 second my camera to take picture and you will see the result. Picture is little much bright. Here is my picture, but you will see picture is grainy, not clear. Picture is clear but too much grain. So what we have to do, we will decrease our shutter speed again. It is about to 200. I set my shutter speed at 2 seconds and I am decreasing my ISO because the reason of grain in our picture is increasing of ISO. ISO mean brightness in your picture. So if you don't want grainy picture, so decrease your ISO and keep it to 2000 and decrease of shutter speed at 5 seconds. Now I am taking a picture. You will see picture is bright and not too much grain, little bit grain, because our ISO is 2500. Our picture is little much grainy as compared to last one. As you can see, too much grain in this picture. So if you are still confused in setting about ISO and shutter speed, so another solution is flashlight. I am showing you a flashlight. This is speed light, we call it speed light, and it has too much function, which we'll discuss in our next video. In this video I am just showing you how to take picture with flashlight. I am turning on this flashlight. You will see it turn on and set it to my camera. And lock this. Yeah. And now I am taking picture. Same object, same setting, but addition of flashlight. You will see picture is very bright. So what we have to do, we simple increase our shutter speed because I set my shutter speed 5 second and I am decreasing it to 1/20 second. Now I am taking picture. It is still too much bright. I am decreasing ISO because decreasing of ISO mean because decreasing of ISO mean decreasing of light in your picture, and increasing of shutter speed mean decreasing of light in your picture. You will see picture is clear, not too much bright or not too much dull, no any grain. Picture is clear, bright, as you can see Oppo A3s. But you see in picture, the picture theme is bluish. Blue color is more in picture. So what we have to do, we simple change setting. Here is our color setting. We set our color. My Kelvin is at 4900. I am increasing it to 5600 and now I am clicking the picture. Yes, as you can see, our picture is little much yellowish as compared to last one. This one is bluish theme and little much yellow, but still little bit yellowish theme is available. So we increase more Kelvin and I give it to 6000 and now I'm clicking the picture. Yes, as you can see our picture is more yellowish and it is looking very naturally, very this one bluish theme, too much bluish picture as compared to last one. Yellow theme is increased and in our last picture no bluish theme. I am increasing my Kelvin more to 7000 and now I am taking a picture. You can see our picture is yellow as compared to last one. This one you can see blue color, bluish theme, and at last one you can see whole picture is yellow, bright, clear. I am nothing increasing or decreasing my ISO. I just add my flashlight and you will see the result. Our picture is clear, bright, and no any grain in our picture. So I am decreasing the speed of my flashlight and decreasing my ISO more at 250 and in decreasing shutter speed more at 48th of 1 second and now I am taking picture. You will see picture is dark as compared to last one. So what I have to do, I am decreasing my flash speed more and now I am taking a picture. Our picture is still dark, so what I have to do, I am decreasing my shutter speed because increasing of ISO means grade in your picture. So I am little bit shutter speed at 1/8. Now I am taking a picture. Picture is still dark. So I am increasing my ISO little more. Yes, I decrease my ISO and now you can see picture is clear. Last one picture is very dark and this one picture is little much bright. Yes, as you can see. But picture is still too much dark. So what will do next? I am increase my power of light and then I am taking picture. You can see picture is too much bright. So what I have to do? We will decrease our shutter speed to 1/10 second. Now 1/20 second. Now taking picture. Picture is still dark. So we will decrease our ISO. Add 1/60 and little bit decrease shutter speed 1/30 and now I am taking picture. Yes, picture is little bit dark as compared to last one and our picture is clear, bright, sharp. As you can see, bright, sharp and look very professional as compared to last one because this picture is too much bright. As you can see, too much bright this picture. So in this way you can take picture in dark mode just adding the flashlight. Without flashlight we can't take picture of this type. So it is much use flashlight in dark condition or low light condition because without flashlight you can't take bright picture or clear picture. It is necessary to use flashlight in night mode condition. If you don't have any external flash, so you can use your internal flash which is given in all camera. So how we use the internal flash, let me teach you. First of all, we remove the external flash. Take it down slowly. And now I am turning on my internal flash. And I am set my flash power to -2. And now I am taking and little bit decrease shutter speed to 1/10 and now we take picture. Yes, as you will see picture is too much yellow. So what we have to do, we simple go to color setting Kelvin and decrease Kelvin 7000 to 5500 and take picture. You will see picture is not too much yellow as compared to last one. Picture is looking naturally and we will change our object. Yes, picture is clear, bright, not too much yellow, not too much blue, looking natural color of the frame. As you can see, if you want more bright picture, so increase the power of your flash -1 and then take picture. Yes, you can see your picture is bright as compared to last one. Each and everything is clear. Not too much gray, not too much sharp. Picture is looking very bright, clear. Background is little much blur because background is too much near of our object, so that's why not too much blur background. I prefer you to use your internal flash at power of -2. Because it gives you real picture without any great exposure or too much brightness. You can see all color looking natural, clear. So if you don't have any external flash, you can use your internal flash of your camera. And I hope you like my third video.